What up, guys? It's Saint, and I was gonna have a video out today. Actually, it was gonna be a trio commentary. Actually, in my opinion, it was probably my best vlog yet. It was 35 minutes long. I know some of you guys like long ones, and some of you guys don't. But I mean, we covered my clan, my Xbox clan. The friend chat, some subscriber things that I was thinking about. I was implementing the question that they scoring little system, starting this video to where you guys can win some RSGP and some RuneScape membership for answering the question of the days right. And we had three question of the days in this video. I mean, it was just, I was having a good time. My friends were having a good time, and it was just, I mean. And I uploaded it. It took a while to upload. It really did. And they rejected it. I found out that, if you guys didn't know, the reason I haven't been making videos is because I've been banned for uploading videos until yesterday, since it's 1:60 in the morning. Till Sunday, 7 p.m. I did make a video yesterday. I was anxious to make one. That's why I made a 35-minute one with my friends. Well, they took away my privilege to make 15-minute longer videos. And I know a lot of you guys are like, that's not a big deal. Well, go through all my videos. There's so few that aren't 15 minutes. And I don't want to be one of those people that make short videos. You know? I don't want to be one of those people that every single video I do is broken down into two parts. I hate that. I hate watching a video to where it stops in the middle of it and I have to go find the second part and click it. That pisses me off. I'm not going to do that. Like, no, that's stupid. You know, and why am I losing my privilege? Because the copyright infringement. Because Brandon got mad at me. If you guys are wondering why Brandon got mad at me, he annoyed me, so I didn't want to fight with him or anything like that, so I just deleted him. I deleted him off my friends list on Xbox Live. He got mad at me and filed a copyright infringement on a video that he uploaded to me on my account. How did it go through? Well, it was his, you know, he edited it, he put on the music, he recorded the gameplay, it was his video. So since I have such a severe copyright infringement, they took away my privilege to make 15-minute or more videos. I don't know what I'm gonna do, guys. I don't even know if I wanna make any more videos. I know it's just like, dude, that's not a big deal. Yeah, it's a big deal. I mean, it's a big deal to me. I was so happy when I was able to make 15-minute longer videos. And I mean, I just, me and my two friends that did the vlog today, we're going to do a hours upon hours video. Just insane video. This weekend we're gonna do 30 minutes and then take a couple hour break to have something to talk about in the next 30 minutes we record, and just so on and so on throughout the weekend, and just upload it on Sunday and just have like a little nice, kind of like a RuneShark podcast, but even longer. Now that's a no go, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. Guys, come on, just, you guys think you know what I should do? Should I go to my other account? Should I stay on this account? Should I stop being a little bitch? You know, like, what should I do? You know, I mean, my friend was saying how, dude, just go to your other account. But it's like, I have 40 subs on that account. I have 400 subs on this account. That's dividing this account's subs by 10, and that's what I'm starting with. And yes, you know, you start somewhere, you know. It happens, but I've worked so hard for this. I've came so far. I've achieved more than I thought I was even going to get to. I thought I would struggle to even get to 50 subs, and I'm at 400. I don't know, guys. I really don't. Like I said, just, if you think you know, if you have something you want me to do, you know, if you want me to just go to the new channel. I don't know, guys. I'm sorry. I want to apologize for everything that's been going down this last couple weeks. The last couple week, really. This whole copyright bullshit. I never should let him on my account. Never should let him upload that video. I mean, I can't get partnership anymore. And it's not like I don't want partnership for the money. I really do. It's not even that much money, guys. Partnership doesn't get you much money. So if you think, oh, you didn't, it doesn't give you much money. My favorite thing about partnership is the background you can get, because once you get partnership, there's people that will love to make you a background for a shoutout or something. And the banner. The banner's my favorite, dude. And seeing people's banners, you know, their Facebook, their Machinima, they run stuff on Machinima, things like, it's just awesome. It really is, and I love that. That's probably my favorite thing about YouTube is I was striving to try to achieve partnership, and that's gone. I can't make 15-minute longer videos. That's gone. I don't know, guys. Like I said, guys, I'm sorry. I do apologize. I'm really just confused right now. I don't even know what's going on. So I'll talk to you guys later. See you guys.